It's been a long time since veteran soap star Linda Dono has popped up on daytime, but her much-anticipated debut as the devilish Vivian Alamein on Days of Our Lives began on Wednesday. The actress took to social media with a message for fans and to present her new look for the show, courtesy of her personal hairstylist. Here is the new me, Dono posted on Instagram, next to a glamorous image of her new style. I had Christina Liberatore, my sweet. A daughter to me and my darling hair person give me a new look for my 2 weeks on Days of Our Lives. Glamour is nothing new to Dano's characters, having played the stylish Felicia Gallant on Another World from 1982 until its end in 1999. Though she did pop up for a short stint on Guiding Light in 2005, after spending some time as Ray Cummings in One Life to Live, she hasn't been seen on daytime in quite a while and admits she is nervous. I was scared to death, but I thought about all of you and it made it so much better, Dono wrote. So, to all my friends who spent so many years together on AW with me, thank you and I hope this will be fun and Days thank you for asking. Love to all of you. Vivian was last seen on Days last summer when Louise Sorrell spent a few days as Vivian, who then faked her own death. With the actress not available to return this time around, Days turned to the popular Dono to fill the role for what is reported to be a two-week arc. We've already seen Ivan Givera return to the show as Vivian's manservant Ivan, kidnapping the twins from Eli and Lonnie, and we'll soon see what Vivian has in store for the babies now that Dono has made her debut. As we know from history, there's nothing Vivian won't do to get what she wants. As the story plays out, perhaps Dano's stint as Vivian will last a little longer or a return won't be too far away. It's always great to see her back on soaps. Days of Our Lives airs weekdays on NBC. Check your local listings for airtimes.